on the topic happiness. He first started with Epicurus, who strongly advocated for happiness to be the ultimate life goal. This may seem like a very, very selfish mindset. However, in reality, we often see people, humans, that dedicate their entire lives to achieve that happiness or even pleasure. But is it really wrong for us to want to be happy? Happiness itself is a complex concept that not all of us can understand. Harari credited our own sensations and expectations as the origins of happiness. Therefore, happiness does not solely depend on, for example, world peace, or even health, or even fame, or even status. If you have, for example, all of the money in the world, but if that does not live up to your expectations, then according to Harari, you won't be happy. Harari gave this really amazing example and amazing comparison between Singaporeans and Costa Ricans. This is very interesting because GDP-wise, Singaporeans earn a lot more money than Costa Ricans. However, GDH-wise, or gross domestic happiness-wise, Costa Ricans feel way happier than their fellow Singaporeans. Therefore, I personally agree with what Harari told us in the article Hal untuk Berbahagia, that happiness truly comes from within. It does not come from all the people around you. It does not come from the situations you're currently in, but it comes from you yourself. Thus, it is not happiness who will find us. It is us who will find happiness.